Facebook, man. It's really funny because these days, like, I think back in the day, maybe people would like write letters and send that hate mail. Now you get hate mail via Facebook, which really takes all the balls away from it, if you think of it.
Remember my face.